dog who was found neglected in a Londonderry apartment is getting a second chance at life. This is what Shih Tzu Stevie looked like when he was found. Check this out. Now he's been adopted, and his new family says he loves being held and cuddled. Stevie is recovering, but has a cancerous tumor, and the family is struggling to pay for his vet bills. The family set up a GoFundMe page to raise $1,000. You can find the link to their page on our website, WMUR.com.